Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome to my channel. I love the vlog 22. It's your girl Shanique, and I know all of you been hearing around town that Mariah and Nick is getting a divorce, and it is true. Nick confirms it, and you know Nick had a tattoo of Mariah's name up here in his back, like that's been covered up with a seems like it's a cross. So I really like Nick and Mariah together. Like, I wish they could find a way to work things out, because I really, really do like them together as a couple. They seem happy and in love, and you know, like, I like them together as a couple. But unfortunately, they're getting a divorce, and I hope it doesn't get ugly, like, you know, ugly divorce where it's like she have custody of the kids or he have custody of the kids. I hope they're gonna be have joint custody together and raise their kids together. It's real sad that they're getting a divorce, but I wish them all the best with whoever else they decide to date. And also, in other news, you know, Erica Mena from Love and Hip Hop and Bow Wow, you know, Mr. 106, that him and Bow Wow, oh, Shad Moss, they're dating now and they're engaged. It seems like it was a rush. I've been hearing rumors on the internet that she's pregnant. It hasn't been confirmed, so I don't know right now. What it is confirmed, they're dating and they're engaged. That's confirmed. But for the other stuff, I don't know about that. And in other news, Gabrielle Union, you know, she married basketball all-star Dwayne Wade, and now she's pregnant with their baby. So congratulations to Gabrielle Union. They is so cute together. Like, I love seeing them together. Like, Gabrielle Union is such an amazing actress. She gave 110% to everything she does. She deserves all the happiness in the world. So I wish Dwayne Wade and Gabrielle Union all the best. And look out, make sure you clap for Mary Jane and BT coming soon. And in other news, you know, Jocelyn Hernandez and Stevie J from Love and Hip Hop are expecting their first baby together. So I want to say congratulations to Jocelyn. I think they're in love now. Before it was just lust, but they're in love now. So I wish them all the best and all the happiness. And I hope she have a girl. I just love girls, girl babies. They're so cute. You can do all this stuff with their hair. But anyways, whatever she decides to have, as long as it's healthy, don't matter. So once again, congratulations to Stevie and Jocelyn on their new baby. Congratulations, she's pregnant. So congratulations to her. And well, that's all the news for right now. This was hot. Make sure you tune in next week when I go over what's hot in Hollywood. Thanks for watching. Bye. Oh, my outfit of the day. I'm wearing these black and white tights with these heels, with these black heels with the brown dots on them. I'm wearing this black shirt, black turtleneck shirt. Got my hair up in a ponytail today. Okay, and my makeup.
Doing pink lips with golden pink eyeshadow.
Okay, and I'm just gonna model my look for you. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe and follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and subscribe and like me on Facebook. Bye.